shelf, trying to hold her back. But Bambi uses one quick stride, and she's around the outside, and she is your lead jammer. Kaylin with a great move. Now she's your lead jammer.
Aggressively putting the hip into Kitty Lickerbottom, forcing her backward.
Motorhead Molly is a jammer who can put up points by the handful.
Mia Culpert parks herself in front of Kitty Lickerbottom, strikes her down. Smash the Smasher still holding Kitty Lickerbottom. Very aggressive. She helps Dusty through on the inside.
That three wall, but Megaboosh, Rennie Rumble doing a nice job and buying enough time for Candy Crossbones to take lead jammer to half. Oh, and a massive hit from Betty Bomber. So, and a nice move to stay on her feet. There it is. All.
Bambi steals it.
Wow, and Bambi gets through to steal 4 points.
Very tight pass. Really going to be about winning jammer.
Oh, and Ballerina doing a nice job of forcing a cut on Librolian. It's a nice hit from Tara Park. Front wall, it's split nicely by Jubilee, and that will allow her to get through and take lead jammer status. Finally, oh, just as she was about to get through, massive opportunity for the Vixens here. Pixie Cuts is freed, so a missed opportunity big time for CN Power. CN Power up by a measly 13 points right now. Oh, and they are within 1 point.
Nerd, I did not see this coming. No. We started this game.
Wow. Speechless.
Thank you. this could be useful, perhaps, in the video.
Sorry, it's a short.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
You okay, Dinah? Physically hurt or like emotionally, mentally hurt? I'm sorry, then I'll laugh if you're.
Then I'll go on the blooper.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that was awesome.